Back to Black, 314. What's up, good black people? They still out here playing this game. Killed the little baby, and then Ayianna Jones. I wouldn't say rest in peace, but that shit is kind of cliche. You know what I'm saying? We all know without no justice, there's no peace. You know what I'm saying? They'll continue to do what they do. We'll continue to sit here and take it. Think about if that was my little girl. That's all I could think about. That's why my video is so late. There's a lot of videos on her. And the mother of my child, her grandma lived in Detroit, so we kind of heard it like through the grapevine, because they didn't show it on our news as soon as it happened. Kind of delayed it. You can read it on the bottom of the screen, but it didn't like kind of show like real fast. But, yeah, she was talking to her grandma, and her grandma had said something about it. And I'm like, damn, a 7-year-old girl? So then I did my little research into the case of what, you know, supposedly happened, bro. Ain't no excuse for that, man. You hear me? Ain't no excuse for that, man. No excuse, man. But according to them, you're not even a human. That's why when you go to court, you labeled as a person. Not a human being. We like cattle. Sign of our birthright as soon as we born. That's why when something ain't going right in your house, them people come in. They telling you how to treat your kids and how you supposed to treat your kids and talk to your kids or whatever. Because what's yours is not yours. I don't know why people don't understand. Like, killed the baby, like, this dude ain't gonna never see no jail time, never. At the worst, he'll get fired. My black man, I'm not saying. Out loud, what I think you should do. You hear what I'm saying, man? But if that was my daughter, it's not a game, man. I be getting a lot of, you know, I made that video that black people can't be racist a year ago when I first got on YouTube. I still get comments on that. I'm not gonna stoop to people level that keep calling me racist and all that, whatever. If you mad because I say the word cracker, the cracker is the person who makes the laws, the person that cracks the whip. If you so happen to be white, that's on you. A cracker could be black. But the long as you try to keep this system the way that it is and the white power on top, then you a cracker. It's not racist. I'm actually giving you you should take it and be like, yeah, because you are cracking the whip on niggas around this motherfucker. And y'all got racist police around here doing what they do. And black police act like they got to prove they suck. You know the fraternal order of the police, you know the 5-point star, that shit is fucking the Baphomet, you know what I'm saying? These motherfuckers done sold they sold. That's why it don't matter what. They can know like, damn, this nigga family got whole killed, he went to shot this dude because this dude raped his daughter. They can know all that shit. You think they care? They gonna do what they lieutenant or sergeant. They're not gonna be like, man, I would've did the same thing. No, they gonna go do their job. It's like, when we gonna do our job, bro? How you gonna have police policing us? They don't give a fuck about us. They just gonna lock us up, you know? We ought to be policing ourselves. But, you scared. You scared. Niggas gonna shoot you, gun you anyways. So you scared to defend your shit? You scared to defend some shit so your little daughter can play? Your little son can play? Fuck. But yeah, back to what I was saying about the comments on all these white people saying that I'm racist, man. Like, that shit y'all doing about the immigration, that shit is racism. Because you got the power to make a law. The Mexicans or the Hispanic people couldn't make no law to be like, oh, duh, especially since they outnumber y'all on the West Coast. No, they couldn't do that. But y'all can get up there and make a law. That's racist. You can keep talking about immigrants. We not no immigrant. I'm not an immigrant. My great-great-great-grandmama was never an immigrant. Nobody never came over here because they chose to. So when Obama, whoever the fuck, and everybody get up there talking about, so we're a nation of immigrants. No. You forgetting about one group of people that ain't no immigrants. We ain't come here by choice. And ain't nobody gave us no working plan to get up out of this motherfucker. People like, oh, you do it for yourself. All right, bro. That it have been a little white girl got shot by the police. And watch how they would have acted. You hear me? They try to blame this shit on their grandma, nigga. They was in the wrong house. This is a two-family flat. They was in the wrong house. They get the nigga from the upstairs apartment. They went in the downstairs apartment. Come on, man. The truth gonna come out. It's gonna be one scapegoat, but come on, man. Y'all doing that shit all over. I was in Sanford. They threw one of them flash bombs in Sanford, Florida. Outside Orlando. Look that shit up. They threw a flash bomb looking for drugs. Some niggas' houses for drugs. Didn't find no drugs. They threw a flash bomb, burned these people's house to the ground. And the funny part was the white man, the landlord, say they didn't even tell them that they was going to do a raid on his property. Burn this shit to the ground. It ain't fine. Shit. Wasn't nothing there. They doing this shit all over, bro. You just don't know it. St. Louis, they don't go down no alley. You ever in St. Louis, you come to St. Louis, whatever. I don't know why you come to St. Louis, but if you was ever in St. Louis, don't hit no alleys. Maybe the time is out, don't go down no alley. Fuck the alleys, don't do that. Stay off from State Street, you're on the south side. If you're on the north side, you better know somebody. If you're on the east side, you better know somebody. If you're on the west side, you better know somebody. For real. If you're on the south side, you can stay off from State Street, see? Really. It's like ridiculous, man. And I don't know what the fuck you gonna do. Like, oh, the CNN. Y'all see the CNN shit on CNN? And they took the time out. They took the time out to show people that black people thought white people were smarter than them. You seen how they put the little girl on TV and she was like, so why is she smarter than you? Because she's white. And the white dude was like, well, why is that one ugly? Because he's black. But I'm the one that's racist, though. It was like this when I was a kid with the little dog test. And those same little white kids who don't, everybody seems not to know where they get this shit from. But I got a little girl and I see how they act. My little girl walk up and be like, hey, to everybody. And I see how they act. They'll walk away, like, white kid be like 7 years old, like, you don't know how to say hi? Exactly. Everybody keep telling me it's all in my head. It's all in my head, man. I'm just rambling, man. I started out talking about Ayianna Jones, man. I really feel for her, man, because that could have been my daughter, man. You know? For real. Like, cause these motherfuckers, man, they find any reason. Somebody can say anything, dumbass motherfuckers come in your house, man. For real, bro. They'll bust in your house for an ounce of weed, bro. For real. Don't think they won't. This motherfucking crazy game out here, bro. We need to put our collective minds together, man. We can't be studying what these people be talking about, man. People on here talking about I'm racist this, I'm racist that. I don't even know why you even watching my videos. My videos are not for you. I can't inform you about shit you already know. You know what's going on. You know where you live at. And if you so happen to be a poor white person, man, hey. You know what I'm saying? But I gotta look out for me, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because I can't expect you to look out for me, bro. And if looking out for me, you see what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Y'all need to get off this shit, man. It's about survival. And I'm trying to survive.